Television.
Communication.
Information.
E-mail.
Playing online.
World Wide Web.
Tinder.
Wikipedia.
YouTube. WhatsApp.
Google.
Stack Overflow.
Pokemon Go.
Friends.
The internet has become one of our most important infrastructures. It connects everything, from people to machines, in all areas, from the art world to the stock exchange, everywhere on this planet and beyond. But how does this internet, that enables so many things in our daily lives, actually work? Technical University of Munich presents iLabX, the Internet Masterclass.
How does this internet actually work? This is exactly what we look at in the course. Six parts, signals and cables. This is how you can directly connect two computers. The internet protocol, how can two computers call each other? How can data packets find their path through this complicated internet? When you have multiple applications on your computer, how is it possible that the data packets reach the right application? Domain name system, how is it possible that you can enter something like ilabx.ilabxp.com in your browser? How can we connect the new IPv6 internet with the old legacy IPv4 internets? Plus, we look at something very important, namely a major security mechanism in today's internet, firewalls here. We have texts, videos, lots of interactive quizzes, plus a hands-on environment where you will actually build your own internet using the tools. You can also connect it to the real internet in the end. As you can see, in the virtual environment, you can do exactly the same experiments. In the end, you have the internet. You build it even on your own computer. How cool is that? See you in the course very soon.
That's the internet.
No! No!